It's going to be a learning curve for both me and the players. New offense, new defense, new terminology. Not a lot of returning starters. So hopefully we'll get better as the league year goes on.
New offense, new defense. How are the kids adapting to it?
Not bad. Not bad. I think the coaches have a harder time because players learn their position. Coaches have to learn the entire offense, the entire defense. So it's tough on them, but we're taking baby steps.
Quick. Get there as fast as you can, Bowman.